She's got a tasty bully stick in there. Can I come out? Nope. Good girl. She goes in there, chews her bully stick, closes the door. Open the door. She's being nice and quiet. Good girl. Close the door. Of course, everybody else wants to be doing this. Especially Jax, as the drama king. Alright, so she's having a good time. I always like to have bully sticks or something to entertain them while I start this. She loves it. She loves it. Double whammy. Not only is it building value for the crate, but she's also getting used to me handling and taking stuff from her. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, so now I think what I'll do is take her out away from the crate. Keep the bone in there. That's the only place you can have it. Okay, so we'll take her out. And we're going to back you up away from the crate. Okay, put her down here, see what she does. Right back to the crate. Good girly. Good girly. Snore. So we've got a really good start on the crate. And this is, what, 3 days now, I guess? Okay, so she comes up to the door. Don't get too fussed. Looking more for treats that have been dropped. Oh, there's a kibble down there. Open the door. She comes out. Let's see what she's gonna do. She's walking around. Go poops. What are you doing? What? Go poops? Nope. Back in the crate. Back in the crate.